Idaho Fish and Game is closing salmon fishing on the Little Salmon River. It is effective at the end of fishing hours this coming Friday. It comes as the Chinook salmon harvest is approaching current fishing objectives. The seasons will remain open on the Snake River and Clearwater River.